Hello, Platter Pie Posse. Welcome back to the channel, guys. Today, we have a dream match as part of the Fastlane Literary World Heavyweight Championship Gauntlet Series. We got the excellence of execution, Bret the Hitman Hart, taking on Kenny by God Omega. Two Canadians going at it, both men, actually one man in the top 10, one is right outside it. So without further ado, let's get into it.
They forgot that they scheduled you for one fight at the Fastlane Literary World Heavyweight Championship Gauntlet Series match. Here in 21st from Winnipeg, Manitoba, Canada, Kenny Omega! We just saw Grayson Waller pull off a huge upset and defeat Rey Mysterio in the Gauntlet. We will see who will be next for Grayson Waller and his opponent from Calgary, Alberta, Canada, Bret the Hitman Hart. Two Canadians going in a dream match for sure. And of course, Kyle O'Reilly and Bobby Lashley next week will be competing in a 2-25 match.
Oh, look at her! Magic.
For Bret Hart, as Kenny Omega not only threatened the tournament, made Bret Hart tap out, but with his own move. Oh, wow! Hart tried to kill him, but Omega was ready when it swung. Oh, my goodness, what a match. These two have put on the point. Omega! kick. Oh, that's like STF. That's TF. Oh, my God. Can't help make the ropes. Doesn't need to. He can dive in now. Look out, Monkey. Flip to him. As the ref begins to count once again, Omega's back inside the room. And now, Hardball. All about Omega. And immediately, cover for the win. One, two, now! Oh, goodness, not in much. Look out! Pop! Dragon on it! This time around, it's in there, Griffin, on my game! And now, Backbreaker! Cover! One, two, now! Can't get it by me! I'm gonna look out! Here is your winner, Kenny! Oh!